Someone better make good use of all these.
Sandy!
Howdy, Larry! Sandy!
Howdy!
I'm the fastest there is! My time down this slope is unbeatable! I'll give you a golden spatula if you can beat my time.
Opening presents.
I'm the fastest there is. My time down this slope is unbeatable. I'll give you a golden spatula if you can beat my time. Congratulations, SpongeBob. You beat my best time. Here's a spatula.
Go get my equipment and ski in peace.
Actually, I think that Patrick borrowed your equipment.
What? Who said he could do that?
I did. I figured if you didn't know, you wouldn't mind. Again.
Wouldn't mind? Of course I mind! It's only the most expensive skiing equipment you can buy. And what does Patrick want with that stuff anyway? He doesn't even know how to ski.
I want the worm now!
I'm calling the moving company tomorrow.
laundry. Roll, roll, roll the sponge. Doesn't seem to be getting any better.
SpongeBob, hurry! Squidward's in more trouble than a chili relleno in a pan of grease. We have to help!
You're right, Sandy. But if that robot really is like Patrick, he'll eat us for dessert. What should we do?
Well, we better figure something out, and pronto!
Maybe that button on his back is a self-destruct. I'll try to hit it.
Good idea, SpongeBob. But it's time to stop yapping and get to it.
Yikes! Looks like SpongeBob's in for a rough ride! Great Barrier Reef! Look at that! The robot's made himself dizzy! Down. This boy must be smoking at the lanes. Great Barrier Reef! Oh, and the robot is down.
Ah!
saving me, guys. I never thought I'd say this, SpongeBob, but I owe you big time.
Thanks, Sandy. We'd still be popsicles if it wasn't for her.
Aw, shucks. You fellers are gonna make me blush.
I think I have fudge in my pants. I'm sorry, Plankton. The Chum Bucket Lab is locked up tight. I don't know if I'll ever get enough golden spatulas to get in.
Yes, it's the Chum Bucket security system. I designed it myself. It makes me so proud. It was meant to keep out the hateful throngs of the unwashed. Unfortunately, I never figured I'd be on this side of it.
So what are you gonna do, Plankton?
We, of course, meaning you, are gonna have to go out there and get those golden spatulas! Or I'll never get back into the Chum Bucket and regain control of my robots.
What was that?
I said, will I ever get back into the Chum Bucket to stain all my pots? Yes.
Something's fishy here.